it's a great feeling because it is a two, you know, the bridge, two mediums bridge. You know, the cinema, it is the same thing, but two different mediums. And I'm very fond of his medium, and he's very fond of my art. And I'm very honored for the special exhibition he has come to unveil the exhibition.
I'm very, very excited. Jaise ki Paresh Dada ne kaha that it's a matter of huge honor for me, not as an art lover. I used to be an art history student in school, but I'm also a huge, huge admirer of Paresh Dada, and I have two, three of his paintings at home. And I've always loved his works. I think his sense of coloring is unparalleled in the country. And I really feel his vision has just moved on and evolved so beautifully. And I'm just very excited to be here for the opening of this exhibition. And I think the paintings are fabulous. The colors are brilliant and vibrant. It's what I like. And not only that, I like the symbolism he uses a lot in all his works. And very excited. Let's see, hopefully, maybe take one of them back home and adorn the walls as well. As a kid, yes, obviously in school everybody does art. I was never good at art, I was good at drama. So I chose drama over art. But thanks to people like Paresh Dada, you know, we get our eyes filled with as much art and color as we can. I'm currently shooting Bol Bachchan, but I have a few days off. So this is what happens when you don't shoot, you don't need to shave. So I'm always happiest with my beard, so yeah. Yes, Aishwarya was going to come. She too is a very big fan of Paresh Dada's, but she has an award function for L'Oreal this evening, which got preponed. So she had to go there instead, but she sent her best wishes. I told Dada. Yeah, and like I said, in our bedroom, we have a Paresh Maithi put up.